Hi, have a nice day with Floating Subsonic Auto. Have a nice day in lesson 4 today, part 4, where we will see how to use full MirrorLink in your car with two independent display in your car. It is adventure future of our application. So I will full MirrorLink from your phone to your car. You can start, for example, Waze. You can give some direction, and your phone screen is mirroring to your car screen. Touch Wirex is all, of course, good, but it's here still one possibility. You will see. In this case, I have practically the same car display, phone display as car display, but I can change it on my phone, and on car display nothing happens. So, advanced future. I have here, if you saw, one display here and the same display here. But if I want, I can change it. For example, here I have VLC player. VLC player, I open it, I give some video, for example AC/DC, and you will see that this video is now on all screen. All screen, full screen my display. Of course, sound is also working. But here you will see that it's not the same picture. Here is stream from VLC to your car display. So what it mean? It mean that I can have two independent display. One with navigation and second with VLC. But in this case, this display will be ended on 1 minute. Why? Because this display is under active display with Waze, and directly to 1 minute this video will be stopped. So what can I do with this? With floating subs is nothing impossible, of course. So what's it possible change on it? We still wait about 20 seconds if display will be stopped now, and you see that this display is function, but display with VLC stop. What can I make? So VLC I cannot run normally. I must use Floating Subsonic Auto, and with Floating Subsonic Auto I will start VLC player not in normal position but in a small window. In this small window I can give video, yes, we will see, and this window I give to the corner of my screen, but it is upper on other application. It's floating application under all others application. So now I can start Waze. You can see that Waze is running, and VLC is running too, but not on 1 minute all time. So this is advanced future of floating apps for auto, but you cannot edit this window. Yes, so fine, thank you. So it's not only VLC player and it's not also video. You can stream, for example, your TV channels. If you know IPTV links, your channel. A little moment. So you can see also IPTV, for example, Discovery.